Hello again, this is Kent, and we are in the Inkscape Tutorials for Beginners series, and this is video 3, Zooming In and Zooming Out. The easiest way to do zoom in and zoom out would probably be using the minus and the plus key, or plus or the equals sign key. If you use the minus key, I'll press the minus key, you zoom out. You press the plus or the equals sign key, and you zoom in. Okay. The next way to do that would be use your mouse. You use the scroll wheel. It can act like a button, generally on most mouses, I believe, at least on mine. And you can hit the control, and then your scroll wheel clicking downwards. That zooms in. And you can do control shift and clicking on your scroll wheel and zoom out. You can also hit control and your right button and zoom in, and do the control shift and hit your right button and zoom out. Okay. I guess we already talked about that. The rotate the mouse wheel, your scroll wheel. You hit the control button on your keyboard, or control key on your keyboard, and then you use your scroll wheel. You can move it forward, move your scroll wheel forward, and you zoom in, or you go backwards and zoom out. And then the zoom entry field is in your lower right hand corner. Generally, I don't often use this, but yeah, I do sometimes, especially when you want a slow amount of zoom. So you can actually use these buttons, the up and down button, or you can actually enter an amount, 51. And then enter, gives you 51%. The next thing is the what's probably the easiest to see and what most people at least start out using, the zoom tool. You can use the zoom tool to, without clicking anything except for your left button on your mouse, you can zoom in. And then you can also hit your shift key and zoom out, hitting your left button on your mouse, this button. So you zoom in, hitting this button, and zoom out by hitting the shift key down and hitting this button. You could also use this to drag, or like a rectangle around, you know, the selection area. So if I use this zoom tool and click with my left button on my mouse and then drag it around what I want to zoom into and then let go, it'll zoom in. Okay, and then I also wanted to show you on the keyboard, you can actually use 1 through 5, I believe. If you go up to view and look in here, you can see that there's some other keys that you can hit on your keyboard to zoom in and zoom out. So basically, for me to look at the whole canvas, I hit 5. Or if you have something selected, let's say I have this ellipse selected, I hit 3 on my keyboard and go zoom right into it and go back out. Hit my 5. Okay. All right. Thank you very much. And please like this video if you like it. And also subscribe if you like this series. Thank you. Bye-bye.